The sixth hole is a slightly uphill par 4 with treeline hazard on the left and boundary on the right. A well-placed tee shot will leave players with a mid-range approach to a moderately rounded green with bunkers on the right and front left.